Right, back in the beta quadrant. I believe we need to go to the faker system, as it says on the right hand side. Assimilation of the innocent.
We arrived before the Borg. Now my heart can start beating again. What are your orders, Captain?
Hail the colonies. We have to warn them.
Tavrell managed to establish a comm link with Willa Post, the administrator of Vega Colony. It's not a great signal, but it's the best we're gonna get. Putting her through now.
On screen.
Greetings, Captain. Is there something I can do for you today?
Borg are on their way to the system. You need to start evacuating.
Repeat, please. Your signal is breaking up. Did you say the Borg? What about...
The Borg are on their way, Mayor. You have to evacuate. On what just happened?
I have lost contact with Vega Colony, sir. Something is blocking all subspace signals in this area. Even our hails to the civilian ships are not getting through. There is a communication satellite nearby. It should boost our signal sufficiently to inform the freighters of the danger and warn the colony.
Of course, for the satellite. All right, oh dear then.
Our hails are still blocked, sir. The Borg may be attempting to isolate the planet before they land. Your orders, sir.
Sava, can we get transporter locks on the colonists?
The Borg are jamming up any remote signals. It's not safe to beam through that. I think I can boost the gain.
I think the Borg will be here any...
Transport conduits opening all over the system, Captain. The Borg are here.
Yeah, it looks like him.
Those civilian ships are right in the Borg's path. We have to help them.
Trying to. Yeah.
Captain, I have short-range communications. Long-range signals are still blocked. I can contact the planet and have informed Administrator Post of the situation. However, the Borg have already landed and are moving toward the colony. It may be more prudent to retreat back to the Renown, sir.
We're the only Starfleet vessel in the system. We'll rescue as many colonists as we can.
Borg landing craft detected nearby. Captain, there are civilian ships engaging them.
I believe I can send a message to those ships.
Maybe you should do that.
Civilian ships, you are ordered to disengage and retreat. We will cover you.
Roger that, Starfleet. All ships, fall back.
Okay, I don't want to be fighting all of these.
All civilian ships have safely warped out the system, Captain.
Ugh. Then go after that one then. So we board play out there.
Captain, the Borg have landed, and the colony won't be able to hold them off for long. I recommend beaming down to Vega and getting as many people out as we can.
Beam down. Just me and Eliza, eh? Okay, sure.
Captain, according to our readings, over half the planet is already assimilated by the Borg.
Oh dear.
At the rate they're progressing, the region we're in will be overrun in roughly 1 hour. And if that wasn't bad enough, the interference is affecting the ship's transporters.
Understood. We will manually tag any survivors we find for transport. Any questions?
No, sir. I'll follow your lead.
Let's get moving. Camera, why are you so far back? Two refugees is all I have to tag for transport. Okay.
That's one of those Borg ships from orbit. Too late?
Yes.
Those landing ships don't just carry drones.
Crap.
They can pop nanoprobes directly into the ground and the atmosphere. We need to hurry. The Borg will be in this area soon.
I might have just shot one of them. You come near me, I'm gonna shoot you. That's the way it goes. Shoot first, ask questions later. That's fine. We're coming out of that door. Thank goodness. Talk to refugees.
Thank you. We didn't know if anyone from Starfleet got our distress signal, and we don't have any weapons. But we do have some spare armor suits for you and your officer. They're in the crates next to the gate. This code will open the gate. Please, Administrator Post and some of the others are still there. You have to save them.
Okay. Why, thank you. I'd maybe like to target the actual Borg here now. If I leave you alone, you die. Seriously, why are you running away?
We have the civilians. There is still no sign of the renowned Uber killers.
Apologize for Coles putting a rifle in your face. If it wasn't for him, the Borg would have assimilated me by now. What's the situation? Are you bringing
you more... didn't put anything in my face. What the hell?
I apologize for Coles putting a rifle in your face. If it wasn't for him, the Borg would have assimilated
only
me by
to
now.
Help.
What's the situation?
Glorious failure.
Are you bringing more Starf? I see. And it's true. Vega is doomed. A single starship cannot hope to stop this. Still, there is more to do. Many citizens are hiding in their homes. We cannot abandon them to the Borg.
We can rescue them. Something is blocking our transporters.
I know. Coles and I are trying to get around the interference field. Thank you for tagging the people you found and getting them safely transported to your ship.
It can't be everyone.
No, there are dozens more hiding out in the buildings. But Coles and I have a plan. We think a pattern enhancer will do the trick. With that, we can transport the remaining citizens to your ship. But first, I'd like to offer you some equipment. Vega was a trade colony, and this gear was intended to go to Starbase 65. I think you made it wrong.
My thanks. I'll retrieve the equipment and then set up the pattern enhancer. What are you giving me? Science kit module for my medical tricorder Mark 1.
You have received a kit appropriate to your profession. Press the menu button and open your inventory under the ship and crew heading. Select the kit in your inventory to equip it. With a kit equipped, you have new abilities that you can perform in ground combat.
All explosive effects, all damage resistant, waiting for 4 seconds, 8 seconds to recharge. Key.
We have lowered shields for the transporter, sir. I will need to raise them at the first sign of Borg ships.
Naturally.
Are working. And not a moment too soon. I can hear the Borg moving this way.
I need you to signal the citizens to come here for transport.
I'll do that. How long do you think you can hold off the Borg?
As long as we need to give the signal. Oh, get smashed. Stop doing that.
We need to keep them away from the civilians.
Another group of civilians is beamed to the ship, Captain.
You stop moving your aim, Bairdos.
Thank you for everything you've done. Even though it was impossible to save everyone, those you did save will be forever in your debt.
I'm not finished yet, Kolez. You're with me.
I'll do anything I can. I was born on Vega. There's no way I'm sitting by and letting the Borg take it without a fight.
Right, let's get moving.
All right, Kolez, you're gonna see friends who've been assimilated. Don't
I know
hesitate.
The drill. Just never expected any Borg here.
Nope, that's not the way I want to go. Whoops. Lead the shots, damn it.
I knew that one. We played poker last night.
Yeah, well, going to be playing poker with any of them anytime soon, mate.
The ship is transporting anyone they can get a lock on, Captain, but we don't have much time. We need to get back as soon as possible.
Not now. God, I might need to drop anything. That's not very nice here. Ship? How the hell do I have no beam ship? Be tell either.
With civilians, Captain. I don't think we could fit one more soul on this ship. Communications are still jammed, so we can't reach the Renown or the Kittimer. The immediate problem is the civilian ships in this system. Vega's a huge trading outpost. There are always ships traveling here. We need to warn them the Borg have taken over.
Can we reconfigure the satellites in the system to send an automated warning?
Possibly, but what we need to do is hightail it out of here with these civilians. Of course, the path to the satellites does lead away from the planet, so we could remotely reconfigure them as we leave. The message won't get very far, but anyone who enters the system will get the signal and be able to turn around before it's too late.
Sounds like a solid plan. Helm, laying a course for the first satellite. I'll do it. Okay. Fine.
Multiple probes inbound. I don't think the Borg like us hanging around.
We are taking another heavy. radio range of them. So it completes holding the line. You and your torpedoes.
Never thought I'd wish I was back at the Academy studying for the astrometrics final.
From this time forward, your culture will adapt to service ours.
Really doing much to that sphere. As soon as I go around them. Shields on my goddamn head now, there we go. Oh, Jesus. No.
A cube?
Yes, about that life. Hey, thank Jeebus. Thank you.
held off what we could in Pollux and sent a signal out to Starfleet. These were the closest ships. Others will be arriving as soon as they can.
Glad to see you. There's no way we could have defeated Q by ourselves.
You have handled things well thus far. Excellent thinking on reconfiguring the satellites into warning beacons. We received the signal as soon as we arrived in the system.
Are we going to attempt to retake Vega?
I will be discussing that option with the other captains here, but your priority is to protect the civilians you have on board, as well as to ensure the safety of your crew. The Kittimer will return to Earth space dock with you. Once you arrive, report to Admiral Quinn. He will have more information for you.
Yes, sir.
You and your crew have done well. Coles would make a fine addition to your senior staff.
Ugh, forcing staff on me. God damn it.
Congratulations.
Captain Bolock told us to get to Earth's space dock, and I think he's right. We need to get the civilians to safety. And I don't think I can handle any more excitement.
I mean, why not have the one that's most prominent on your screen as a selectable one? Maybe? Just not telling you how to design your game, just, you know. Earth space dock. How can I assist you? Nothing. Meet Admiral Quinn. I assume I have to follow the blue arrows. That'd be a smart idea. I want to touch the panel. Come to the mail system. I have no mail. Duh.
Greetings, how can I assist you today? Or in the future? Well, where do I start? I'm 157 years old. That's only because I spent 90 years caught in a temporal distortion in the Typhon Expanse, serving as an ensign under Captain Morgan Bateson. The USS Bozeman. Much of the crew of the Bozeman found it difficult to integrate back into Starfleet. So much had changed. The Temporal Intelligence Agency took in many of my shipmates due to our first-hand knowledge of events that occurred in the past. So, that's where I ended up.
Okay. No, let's not do that. When I reach the rank of Vice Admiral, okay. Admiral Sal. Reporting.
We have a lot to discuss, Cadet.
It's Lieutenant, sir.
Yes, I see that here in the report transmitted.
Maybe use it.
Bolock. He granted you a field promotion to give you seniority over the rest of the active crew of your ship. As a cadet, you were assigned to an academy training cruise under Captain Mask Taggart, correct? Acting First Officer?
Yes, sir, that's correct.
I've read the reports. Facing off against Klingon raiders and a Borg invasion force within hours of leaving Starfleet Academy? Very unusual. In your own words, tell me what happened out there.
Okay.
That's quite the story.
Yes, sir. It's all true.
Don't worry. I have statements here from Captains Volok, Yim, and Willa Post from Vega Colony collaborating your story. All three of them cite your bravery and command skills, as well as you and your crew's willingness to put yourselves in harm's way to preserve the lives of others.
Starfleet officer. Sir, it's in the job description.
And you're exactly the kind of officer Starfleet needs. I know your ship might not be the Enterprise, but I think you've proven yourself capable of sitting in her captain's chair.
Oh, it's the Glorious Failure. That's better. Sir?
Under normal circumstances, it would take you years of work to get your own command. But these are not normal circumstances. We're at war with the Klingon Empire. The Borg have returned. I'm losing more trained officers and ships than I can spare. Ships we can build. But leaders with courage and honor, those are harder to find.
We'll continue.
It's time to try something different. I need someone who can handle themselves in a crisis and get the best out of their crew. Even though you're young, I think you're that person. I hereby promote you to the rank of lieutenant and give you command of the ship. Don't disappoint me.
You won't forget this, sir. Your orders.
You will be assigned to the Klingon front. But first, you could use some new equipment for your ship. I have some improved consoles developed by the Starfleet Corps of Engineers. These consoles can be installed on your ship to improve its abilities. As you improve in rank, you will earn better consoles. Other ships you will command throughout your career will have space for many more. When you're done here, go see Durr's Rax to customize your starship's appearance.
I can't change what my ship looks like. Oh, happy.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Stranded in space.
I've received a report there is a Bolian freighter that is overdue arriving at Earth space dock. It may need assistance. Please talk to Malcolm Sissel in the shipyard. He will have more information about the missing vessel than I do.
Okay. Customize starship. What do you think? For now, I think it will certainly do. So we'll see if those changes, I think.
When you are ready to return to your ship, hold A to bring up your Captain Commands menu and select